developed my style was to create something that was completely different. And I think that's what I loved about what you guys were doing.
This artist has been dubbed the next Andy Warhol.
At Emblem, it's all about timeless. This wasn't a project where we wanted to just put Daniel's name on it or hang a piece of his art. It was really about taking the mindset. I don't know another artist that's alive that takes a classic, takes an icon, and respects its classic nature, but creates something new and beautiful by injecting and infusing what's relevant today. We've designed and accomplished something really special that I know I am, and I'll speak for you, I know you are, very excited for us to unveil.
Yeah.